Barangay Kalawaan, Elisco Road, Pasig City. Golden Heights Residences Cartagena by Dolmarland will soon rise a 16-story building complete with amenities like swimming pools, gazebo, gym, and many others that only Cartagena homeowners will have access to make living here very comfortable, relaxing, and safe. It's very fulfilling to own your own home, a place where you can spend years creating memories, lalo na kung ito ay nag-offer ng privacy, security, at saka convenience. Another thing that you want to consider is lessening your stress when it comes to paying your monthly bills. So ako personally, I would rather buy property rather than rent, lalo na umaakyat ang price ng rent natin annually. While we're at the pre-selling phase, it is really good for you to get to know the properties of Dolmarland. Today, we are at Barangay Kalawaan in Pasig City at titignan natin ang Golden Heights Residences by Dolmarland. And today, we will be taking a peek into their two-bedroom unit here at Cartagena. I'm Sophie Reyes and welcome to an episode of Discover Dolmarland. Tara! Tara, silipin natin ang two-bedroom unit ng Cartagena. Dumiretso na ako sa loob para mas ma-explore natin and ma-appreciate ang kanyang layout. This two-bedroom unit is 52.5 square meters. So this is an idea of what you can do to your living room. You can mount your TV on the wall para mas may space ka. If you love music, you can add your turntable and some speakers. And if you enjoy having friends and family over, this area is spacious enough for game nights. Ang favorite part ko, ang ating balcony, where you can just enjoy some fresh air, or kung gusto mong mag-alone time, this is the area to do it. And so this is a three-seater couch, but if you want to extend it in this space, kasha pa ang four-seater couch. Parang masyado ko nang na-enjoy yung couch. Let's continue with the home tour. This is the master's bedroom. So makikita natin na kasyang-kasya ang isang queen-size bed and meron pa siyang bedside table. The master's bedroom has its very own balcony. O, diba? Sobrang sulit. For those couples, para iwas-away tayo, hindi kayo mag-aagawan sa closet space because the two-bedroom unit has enough space for both of you. At meron ka rin personal space here by having your own nook or desk where you can spend some time just catching up on your reading or some work. Dito sa ating master's bedroom, meron rin siyang sariling toilet and bath. For this, we have a 60 by 30 centimeter unglazed ceramic tiles for the floor and glazed naman for the walls. This is the second bedroom. Kung meron kayong kids or you want to invite guests over, you can definitely put a pull-out bed, still leaving you enough space for a closet and some drawers. Here, there's also space for a bedside table and also a desk. Upon turnover, meron rin siyang aluminum sliding windows and provision for aircon. Kaya pag bumili ka at nag-invest, sulit talaga. Sa presyo at serbisyo, lamang ka sa Dolmarland. Let us head to the kitchen and dining area. Here Here we can see a four-seater table fits perfectly in the center. And upon turnover, meron na rin tayong countertops and modular cabinets. You know what I like about this area? Meron siyang mixture of open and closed shelving. So there's more breathability and you can still add your style but still keeping things neat. And heading over here, we have a space where we can place our stove or induction cooker. Pero wait lang guys, may nakikita ako. Ooh, pwede ka rin maglagay dito ng washing machine. So you can see this area is dual purpose siya. You can do your laundry and do the folding afterwards here when you're not cooking. There is not only one toilet and bath in this two-bedroom, we have two toilets. Let us head over there. This is our toilet and bath. So this can be for your guests or for the kids. And as you can see, it's still very spacious. And lastly, you don't have to worry about the fixtures dahil meron na ring lavatory, toilet, and showerhead. The floor finish of this typical two-bedroom unit is 60 by 60 centimeters, full-body ceramic tiles. Yung ceiling naman used slab, soft fit with flat latex painted finish. Before we end our home tour video for today, I just want to assure you that Golden Heights Residences is very accessible to your go-to places such as hospitals, groceries, schools, and kung pupunta ka rin sa BGC, Makati, or Ortigas, it is just a few minutes away. For more updates, please follow, like, and subscribe to our socials on YouTube, Facebook, Instagram, and TikTok. Again, I'm Sophie Reyes, and this was Discover Dolmarland. See you!